Roger on the near side, can't make connect. Junior Darko has a little swing to get it backwards. And now we've got Ali Kashef, the number three for South Africa. He's got a little time, manages to turn it, now looks up to see if he can find the pass. Junior was looking for it, but the ball ran into a pony. And the whistle goes. It looks like it's going to be a foul for crossing the line. The most common foul in polo.